I've been craving dilli ke matar kulcha, and I mentioned it to Michelle, and I showed her the recipe online, and like she's done a fantastic job. Let me show you what she has made. So this is matar. She's made matar.
I don't know if that's good.
And she's also homemade kulcha. She's done a fantastic job.
Hello.
Thanks, hon.